Hello and welcome to Solutions Review Explores, an ongoing series where we're examining the enterprise technology categories we cover at Solutions Review. I'm Jonathan Paula. Today's topic is an introduction to endpoint security, also known as endpoint protection. Every enterprise, regardless of size, has what we call a digital perimeter. This perimeter is comprised of all the devices or endpoints which connect to your IT network and their cybersecurity protections. These can include laptop and desktop computers, as well as mobile and IoT devices. As more individuals connect to your network, the larger and more porous your digital perimeter becomes, making potential infiltrations by hackers that much more likely. The reason why is simple. You can think of each connecting endpoint as a new gateway for both users and hackers to gain access to your most important digital assets. And of course, the endpoints themselves can become the target of various cyber attacks, including ransomware, cryptojacking, and fileless malware. Worse yet, not every endpoint connecting to your business IT infrastructure provides a consistent layer of cybersecurity. Some only use their default protections, which could prove woefully inadequate against hackers. This is where endpoint security steps in. Next generation endpoint protection allows IT security teams to monitor and secure all connected devices from a centralized location, ensuring consistent protections across the whole network. With next generation antivirus capabilities, endpoint protection prevents, detects, and removes cyber threats like ransomware that would otherwise penetrate your initial defenses. However, endpoint security does so much more than that. For example, sandboxing IT members can analyze and evaluate unknown programs by safely observing their behaviors. Through EDR, endpoint protection can uncover dwelling threats and alert your security team. Next-generation firewalls monitor digital traffic coming into and leaving the network, tracking and blocking malicious or suspicious traffic and domains. And with application control, you can extend your cybersecurity to the data collected and transferred through apps on your devices. Even as cybersecurity transitions from a prevention-based model to a detection and remediation-based model, endpoint protection is a necessary building block for any enterprise. For more information about endpoint security, cybersecurity news, or our comprehensive buyer's guides, visit solutionsreview.com. Links are in the description below. And be sure to join us next time on Solutions Review Explores. My name is Jonathan Paula. Thanks for watching.